Hi, Keith and Jen. So not a whole lot of activity behind me because the site is preparing to close. It closes at 5. We've seen a handful of people hear about this monoclonal antibody treatment and stop by here. We do want to point out that you have to make an appointment online. First, once you do get here, there's 2 options on how to proceed and take in this drug. Tonight, Governor DeSantis making a stop in Hudson, touting the effectiveness of monoclonal antibody treatments, a cocktail that can boost your antibody response, help keep you out of the hospital if taken early on. The chief medical officer at the Division of Emergency Management says the vaccine is still the best tool to prevent serious illness and death, but an approach that focuses on prevention alone is not enough, especially since much of the population is unvaccinated or newly vaccinated.
It's something that takes a little while to kick in, maybe 6 weeks for some of the vaccines to really get that protection. Really, Regeneron is the one that really checks off all the boxes for me. It's free for the patient.
The treatment has been available at hospitals, but now you can get it at state sites for free. You're asked to make an appointment online at patientportalfl.com. Governor DeSantis says Regeneron, the drug offered at state sites, has the best record against the Delta variant and is the only monoclonal antibody treatment that can be taken intravenously or subcutaneously.
The shots, we can run a lot of people through there. The IV, you're hooked up for an hour, and so that just takes a little bit of bed space and time.
In total, 17 state sites are expected, 12 by this weekend. With COVID rising, facilities strained, this is the administration's strategy to curb the tide of hospitalized COVID patients. And I thought this was just so interesting. You can potentially take this drug even if you're not COVID positive. The governor said that 2 things have to happen in that situation. You have to be in close contact with a confirmed case, plus you need to be someone who's high risk, like someone in a nursing home, for example. The state believes that up to 90% of people that are hospitalized right now with COVID did not get the treatment that you can now get for free at sites like this. Reporting live in Hudson, Masa Saidi, 8 on your side.
Thank you, Masa.